Rita. She stays in the UAE, and she used to live in Abuja. I mean, I was shocked to hear that. Hi, Rita. How are you doing?
Hi.
So, before we talk about how you can relate dancing to motivation and how you can use dancing to increase your well-being and weight loss, of course, where did you discover this talent?
I discovered my talent when I was like 3 years old, 4 years old.
Really?
Yeah. I used to like dance from a small age. So all my life I've been dancing. I've been dancing professional, like ballet dancing in my city.
Okay.
I'm from Ukraine. Yeah. So yeah, and then I was dancing 11 years. Yeah. 11 years, I was a professional dancer. I went for competition. I was a winner of my country.
Wow. Yeah.
It was Latin.
Okay.
Yeah. I used to be a ballet dancer before. I was dancing for 11 years in my country. I used to go for competition and I'm a winner of my country for ballet dancing.
And when was this?
It was like, oh my god. 10 years ago?
Wow.
12 years ago?
Yeah. So did you like train yourself, or you had to go to people to get trained? I mean, some people discover their talents and decide to just...
No, I went to the dancing school.
Right.
Yeah. And my teacher, she trained me, you know?
Yeah.
But, you know, in my country, if you do dance serious, they're very, very strict. So from this school, you like get like experience of your life because you're really, you know, you cannot, like it's very strict. Like every time you have to be in time, you have to be well dressed, you have to be, you know, you have to do everything.
So when you were in Abuja, did you ever, you know, open a dance studio, or did you ever use it to make profits?
Actually, no, because that time I used to start my own business, but it was like a beauty spa.
Okay.
Yeah, so I used to have it in my country also before.
Okay.
So I just kind of moved it to Abuja.
Okay.
And yeah, at that time I was doing my business, not dancing.
Yeah,
yeah. But I discovered in Abuja that a lot of people are good dancers.
Really?
You know?
Okay.
And they don't use their talent, actually. They don't use their talent to make profit, to, you know, to show yourself.
And, yeah.
Yeah. So, and also the African dance is kind of like, it's not easy to learn. Yeah.
I understand that. I totally understand that.
So, I spent some time with my friends to learn and stuff. And then, when I moved to Dubai, I started taking classes from the like famous choreographers, because in Dubai, entertainment is very big.
Okay.
And every time someone is coming to Dubai and giving classes, doing performances, there's singers and, you know?
Yeah. Can you tell us how you relate dancing to motivation? Maybe an instance where you were so down and you used dancing to motivate yourself?
Yeah, because when you have, like, when you're feeling down, when you use your energy to create something new, to listen to the music, to do exercise anyway, so this negative energy comes to positive, like with me.
Yeah.
You know, you just leave everything bad on the side and you concentrate on something. It's really nice. It's changed my life because of some people, they come with positive energy. They like to learn something new. They make me very happy. They always send me messages. Oh my god, I'm so happy to attend your classes. You changed my life.
Yeah,
like this, you know?
Yeah.
And it's making me do more and more. So that's me. I'm in the right way to grow, you know?
So this is your passion?
Yeah.
Okay, here's this question that I really need to ask. Most people, I'm going to use myself as an example. I prefer dancing to doing the normal kind of exercises like jogging or... Yeah. So has anyone ever come to you to say, Rita, I need to lose weight, but I don't want to go to the gym, I want to lose weight through dancing, because everyone dances.
Yeah, but my classes is very, like, it's like cardio.
Okay.
It's
Okay. How are you?
We're fine.
What's your name?
Ozan.
And you are?
Rasha.
Okay, so how do you guys feel about Rita's dancing classes?
Rita has been amazing. I love her. I've joined her class 2 months ago.
Okay.
And she has been great. I love her class. It helped me really improve mentally, physically, and emotionally. She's great.
Wow. Yeah. That is good.
Thank you.
And what about you?
I mean, every time I come to Rita's classes, I get out of the class feeling so much better. I see so many people. I feel that dancing brings people together. She is an amazing dancer. We all got inspired. I met her a year ago and I got addicted.
Wow.
And obviously this is a test. Try to be a copycat, sorry, but you know. Yeah, we love her. Thank you so much, Rita.
Your students have a lot of positive comments to me about your dancing classes. I mean, that is good. That should be on the right track. And I love the fact that you're following your passion. Just keep doing it, keep making people happy, and I'm so glad you came to me.
Yeah, thank you so much. I'm so glad you came and I met you.
Yeah.
Awesome.
See you next time. Bye.